If you want to cut the cord and don't know where to start, follow Team Clark's Beginner's Guide to Streaming TV. Here are the four things that new streamers need to get started. The first requirement is a high-speed internet connection. Streaming services have different minimum download speed requirements, but 10 megabits per second is generally recommended. If multiple people rely on the internet at the same time, 25 megabits per second is a good baseline. Check your download speed at speedtest.net. If your results are slower than what you're paying for, give your internet service provider a call. They may be able to help troubleshoot the situation. We'll link to the website in the description below to conduct your own speed test. The second thing you need to start streaming TV is a TV set, but you don't have to run out to the electronics store to buy one. Chances are, you can make things work with your existing TV. Some of the latest televisions have streaming apps pre-installed. Those are called smart TVs. That just means it's a television that can connect to the internet. If you don't have a smart TV, that's okay. Keep watching and we'll explain what to do. You can turn your dumb TV into a smart TV by purchasing a streaming device for $40 or less. And that's the third item on our list. Your three budget options are Roku Express, Fire TV Stick, and Google Chromecast. Google Chromecast allows you to use your cell phone as a remote control. With Amazon's Fire TV Stick, you can launch and control content with the Alexa voice remote. And Roku Express provides access to some free channels you won't get elsewhere. At Team Clark, we like the Roku Express for new streamers. Just plug it into the back of your TV and follow the on-screen guide. You'll be connected to the internet and streaming in just a few minutes. If you've already tried one of these devices, what's your favorite? Leave a comment and tell us below. The fourth and final thing you'll want to start streaming is optional, a digital antenna. This is the Mohu Leaf. The indoor antenna costs about $40 and works if you live within about a 30-mile range of broadcast towers. With an antenna, you get free over-the-air TV from ABC, CBS, NBC, Fox, PBS, and more. Many live TV streaming services do include local stations, but an antenna will come in handy if you suffer an internet outage and can't stream. So now you're ready to start streaming. And just one more thing. If you're thinking about canceling cable TV, take advantage of the free trials for streaming services before you make the switch. And find our guide to the best live TV streaming services at clark.com.